How to use video effects in CapCut. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can add different effects to your video in CapCut mobile. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so adding different effects to your CapCut video is pretty quick and easy. Simply, I'm going to open up the CapCut application on my device, and I already imported a video, and let's say I just want to add a effect to this video. Now, if you want to add different effects to the video, you just need to select the raw file of your video that you want to use the effect for, and here at the bottom, you'll get a few different options. And one of these is effect right here. You just need to tap on effect, and under the effect, you'll get more three different options. First one is video effect, and the second one is body effect, and third one is a style. So let's just start with the video effects first. I'm going to tap on this one, and here you will get lots of video effects for your video. Now you can actually download this one first of all, so you can actually tap on this one. It will take a little time, and once it gets downloaded, it will be automatically applied to your video. Now you can actually go through the process and see which one is perfect for you. And once you have selected your favorite effects, you just need to tap on this tick mark right here, and the effect will be successfully applied to the video. Now let's talk about the body effect right here. If I tap on the body effect, you just here you'll get a few different body effects. You can actually tap on this one. I don't have any object right here, so that's why it's not being showing up. But if you have any people or you are inside the video, you'll get to see the body effect will be changing once you select this option right from here. And the third option is coming with the style. So this is not available for free users. You actually have to upgrade your CapCut to the pro version. So I'm not gonna talk about this one. So this is how you actually can add effects to your video in CapCut mobile. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.